please take a seat. There's plenty of seats in the front row here. Yes, thank you. Welcome.
Revered priests and nuns, mystic devotees and monks, we gathered here to clarify and analyze on the mind. Interpretations need intervention. Real definition go beyond the senses. Supreme intelligence is the fourth, overshadowed by three overlords: intellect, identity, and memory. Amalgamation of particles atomically produces the body, which disqualifies the fact we are not that. Bones, no flesh, white, no black, life, no death. Basic tool for survival is the intellect. A sharp tool cuts through information in the memory. Nothing new under the sun. What has been shall be, which is done shall be done. From atomic to cosmic in a cyclic movement. Yoga science exposition of true intelligence, observed by the wise. The witness is consciousness. Observed by the wise. The witness is consciousness.
Whatever you are aware of is not consciousness. That means anything that you're aware of. Right now you are aware of sights and sounds and smells, all of this. So they are objects of consciousness. You are aware of them. And that which is aware of them is consciousness. Carefully look at knowledge, all your experience, and eliminate mentally in your understanding. Eliminate from your experience whatever is objective, by which I mean you're looking at this beaker, this jar here. This is objective because it's an object of you're looking at it. It's an object. But what is looking at it? Your eyes. But you're aware of your eyes. Your eyes are open, closed. You're aware of that. So the eyes are also objects in your awareness. Now you are aware of your eyes with your mind. You're thinking about your eyes. So the thoughts in the mind, you're also aware of that. So even the thoughts in the mind are objects of awareness. In this way, if you eliminate, again in understanding, eliminate everything that is objective, everything that is an object in your experience, you are left with consciousness as it is.